Hey, Rays of Sunshine, it's Evelina of Evergreen Art Dolls, and today I am filming for the Show Us Your Elves Challenge for May, and this month's challenge is themed tea party. So here are some tiny little teacups. We're gonna start off really small right now that I found at the thrift store. I realized pretty quickly that this thrift store had a bunch of teacups and teapots. Look at all these, a little piggy one, this beautiful elephant, some llamas and alpacas, just very unique teacups and teapots. And yeah, just super, super cute ones. I can see why people collect these. This is a really funny little cat trying to dip a mouse in his tea. The sunflower one, totally my vibe. We have a cow, dog, turtle. Like, I saw so many, this pelican, you guys. That's so unique. But so many teapots and things in here. This is a tea time magnet set, so I guess it just goes on the refrigerator or your fridge or something like that. These aren't teacups, but these are some mugs that I think are really cute. I almost got that Rise and Shine one, and this one has Snow White, like a Snow White animator's doll looks like on it, and Tinkerbell. So if you're a Tinkerbell fan, this one is an awesome mug. It's super big, so it can hold a lot of drink in there. So yeah, really, really nice. These little Precious Moments teapots are adorable. They had a little ginger one and like parsley and the different seasonings. And then while I was looking in that cabinet, there were these Holdy Folk little miniature dolls that were super cute. I say dolls, but there was only just one. I'm pretty sure there were more hiding around in this booth, but I just thought that was really cute. Dolls and tea, perfect combo. More tea sets and more dolls. So this little Cabbage Patch Kid, it was so cute and I was very tempted to get her. Look at that one little tooth that she has in her mouth. She's so, so cute, but I'm holding out, as I said in previous videos, to go to Cabbage Patch, the General Hospital, where they actually make them. So I'm holding out to get a doll made there because that's in Georgia where I live. So I'm gonna wait on that. This teapot here was very tempting as well because it's definitely my style. So is this little sunflower one right here, but I resisted a lot of things at this store. Again, not teacups, but these Smurf glasses were so cute, but I resisted again the temptation because I really, really love Smurfs. And these little baby mushrooms, oh, they were so cute, and I can just imagine me having this set at home. But would I actually use them? Probably not. Here's another really sweet doll that I found at the thrift store. I don't know who she is exactly, so if you guys know, let me know in the comments. But she was really pretty, really cute. And now I'm back home and it is tea time. I have some lemon ginger tea here that I really, really enjoy, and some fresh honey from a local market here in Georgia. And I have my thrifted teacup along with some cookies, breakfast cookies, or as the British call them, biscuits, that I've never tried before that I am excited to try. So let's go ahead and just put all this together and get our little outdoor tea party started with Tinky, my elf. Thank you. I think out of all of the cookies, the blueberry vanilla cream ones were my favorite, and they had the cutest little design of a ray of sunshine with leaves. So y'all know that's definitely my vibe. And these Diavolin cookies were delicious as well. They have a marshmallow coconut filling, really good. And I had to get two of them because, of course, this is the Elf Challenge and Tinky has to have one as well. So here is our tea time setup outside. There's Tinky Wink enjoying and asking for more tea. But while he has his morning cup of tea, I'm going to take a nice little morning stroll and give you guys a really quick update on what's been going on with me. So this is my new backyard. I have officially moved in to our new house after getting married. And yeah, so we have this small little creek. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm so excited to take a bunch of pictures of dolls out here and just have this space to be able to create. New workspace tour hopefully coming soon. It's definitely a work in progress, but yeah, I still have been making dolls, and so you guys check out my Etsy shop for available little silicone dolls, and I have a big project pile of dolls that I want to start working on soon, but in time. So thank y'all so much for watching. Stay tuned for more doll related content, and a big shout out to the hosts of this tag. It was super fun to do as always. Peace, love, and blessings, and I will talk to y'all soon. Bye.